in a dream. He will return the district of Galilee. And it went in, lived in a town called Nazareth. So was fulfilled what was said through the prophets. He will be called a Nazarene. John the Baptist prepares a way. In those days, John the Baptist kept preaching in the desert of Judah. And saying, repenting, for the kingdom of heaven is near. This is he who was spoken of through the prophet Isaiah. A point so calling it, says it. Prepare the way for the Lord and make straight past the end. John's clothes were made. The camel's hair. He had a leather belt round his waist. His food was locusts and wild honey. People went out to him from Jerusalem and all Judah and the whole region of the Jordan, confessing their sins. They were baptized by him in the Jordan River. But when he saw many of the Pharisees and Sadducees coming to where he was baptizing, he said to them, "You brood of vipers, who want to flee from thee? Come and rough